My clothes were refrigerated. She had behind the door. So I see, this is the bullshit I'm talking about. Why a grown goddamn man gonna live back home with his mama? I don't get it. We sleep on bunk beds in the basement. Get your shit together. Man, because I got the bottom bunk. So I moved to Atlanta. Y'all been to Atlanta before?
Yeah.
Yes, I moved to Atlanta. Did not know Atlanta was the gay capital of the South. That was not on the brochure when I got there. Now, I like Detroit ain't got gay people. Like, we got gay people in Detroit too, but we got sissies. You know, I went to high school with sissies. I know sissies, I can deal with that. But Atlanta had Transformers. I had never seen these Transformers. That was some new shit for me.